They might mainly work government contracts, but that doesn't make Meriwether Security even nearly the good guys. Not like us. You've got the green light to resupply with some railguns they've got at Humane Labs. Take what you can and go back to the base.
Thank you.
QQ, what's the point of owning a bomb shelter if you're not dropping bombs? I joke, of course. But if you did want to be a foreign policy player, there's a job on the system in your ops center.